Frank McAvenny's sixth-minute goal secured the points. There could have been more, as these clips will show.